So, one thing that probably most guys are probably going to be doing is probably catching it, right? So, when I'm catching it, generally you want to add on the same deck. So, if you go with his lead to the left, I'm going to catch the line, kind of grab it in there, right? When I'm doing that too, I'm kind of taking a little step back to not come up balance for me. So, you throw it, you see how that's a little movement, right? From here, we're going to throw it. And now, make sure both directions, right? I prefer to kind of go this way. Some people like to go this way. Just pay attention, right? So we call it from here. So I'm going to go this way. Right? What I'm going to do is I'm going to here, right? Kind of thinking of going here. Throw it this way. As I throw it, kick. Right? Okay? Again, here. Here. Throw. Kick. Right? Okay? That's number one. Everyone got that one, right? Good. All right. The other one, you have a little more options. You want the higher version. Right, so I catch it, here, same thing. This time, when I throw it this way, we got options. You can go here, hit, here. You can go low, right? Or, I like to do, here,